All right, so I'm here with Jack from Bombay Bicycle Club, and I just have two quick questions to ask him while we are on the run. So the first question is going to be, while you guys are on tour, what is your favorite thing to munch on or eat?
We usually just, like, I know this is going to make us sound like tourists, but, like, just the famous thing from that place.
You just like to try everything.
Like, you go to Boston, you have clam chowder. In fact, every time we're in Toronto, we have California sandwiches, the veal sandwich, which our manager Jason, he's from Toronto, he introduced us to. I've had mine today. I'm feeling really, really, really full now.
All right, and the last question is, on this tour so far, what's your favorite song to play?
We've been playing a new song, which no one's heard before. So I guess that's the most exciting one for us, because it's like the first time anyone's ever heard it. We're not going to play it tonight, but it's just fun to look at the crowd and see how people are reacting.
Yeah,
because when you write a song, you really have no idea what people are going to think. So it's your first experience of that.
All right, very cool. All right, thank you.
All right.